One day I had an idea. I called the boys to the gym and gave them an old soccer ball. I showed them two peach baskets I'd nailed up at each end of the gym. And I told them the idea was to throw the ball into the opposing team's peach basket. I blew a whistle, and the first game of basketball began. 10 years later, basketball was being played all over the country. I guess it just goes to show what you can do if you have to.